Kenyan politics to Ethiopia now, and Ethiopian Human Rights Commission says that Eritrean soldiers killed over 100 civilians in a November massacre in war-torn Tigray that may amount to crimes against humanity. Addis Ababa and Asmara had for months flatly denied the involvement of Eritrean forces in the conflict and described reports of the alleged atrocities in the region as misinformation and propaganda. Ethiopia's Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed sent troops into Tigray on November the 4th after he blamed the region's ruling party, the Tigray People's Liberation Front, for attacking federal army camps. The United Nations, among other members of the international community, have urged Eritrean troops to withdraw from Tigray.